Hi, it's Fiona Gosling from Roy LePage Real Estate Services Limited in Oakville, Ontario. I'm here to talk to you about what happened in the Oakville real estate market this past week. Here's a breakdown of all of the properties currently offered for sale in Oakville right now. Of these properties, here's what came to the market this past week. Now let's have a look at what properties sold this past week. And here's what sold conditionally. So these are properties that were on the market, a seller has accepted a buyer's offer, and the buyer has a few days to satisfy some of their conditions. It could be any number of conditions, but most likely it's going to be something like status certificate, financing, or home inspection. If you had any specific questions about what's happening in the real estate market right now, please don't hesitate to get in touch. I'm happy to give you a more concise analysis of what's happening or talk to you in more general terms about what's going on. Thanks very much, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.